Hey guys, welcome to Code Wrestling, and this is gonna be an amazing video. After lots of research, we created this video. So as the thumbnail says, how to make money from AI and ML, or we can say that with the help of artificial intelligence and machine learning, how we can make money in 2020. This video will cover best application ideas for startup, which will help you to make money in 2020, which are based on artificial intelligence and machine learning. In the recent survey, 72% of leaders of business say that artificial intelligence is going to be the next oil in future. AI is going to be the most advanced technology as compared to others. There are more than 1 billion active iOS operating devices used by people and more than 2 billion active devices which are based on Android. This is a huge number, and this number is growing rapidly. Lots of mobile based applications are coming out in the market daily, but this mobile application development industry has become saturated now. There is need to integrate artificial intelligence and machine learning with mobile application in the saturated market and give more power to mobile based application. Now moving further in the video, let's discuss some mobile application idea which are based on AI and machine learning. The first idea where you can use artificial intelligence and machine learning for mobile application development is healthcare industry. As the year 2020 will finish, artificial intelligence will play a major role in healthcare industry. With the help of artificial intelligence and machine learning, we can analyze the patient old record and help them to serve better. AI based application can be used as a decision making tool which can predict the various problem of patient based on his old record and suggest him better doctor to consult or better medical treatment he can go with. Some applications based on this are already available in the market, such as Billy Screen, which uses artificial intelligence tool, smart cameras and computer vision algorithm to detect the increased level of bilirubin in the white part of the eye. Right now it also used to detect critical health condition like pancreatic cancer and many more. Another mobile application in the healthcare industry is Rediva's Health. This mobile application is used to prevent the medical data error, and this also provides medical document support in real time. The second idea where you can make mobile application in the field of AI and machine learning is by making IT service application. Data is growing rapidly, and with the growing data, cyber attacks are becoming more common. I think you have not forgotten ransomware attack which happened recently. So how can you use artificial intelligence and machine learning in cyber security? There is a great idea. You can create an AI platform and mobile application for IT services and security for various workloads of computing system. With the help of proactive contextual modeling, you can create a continuous feedback loop from computer to mobile application, so that whenever any hacker is going to attack on the database of some IT service, there will be a sudden notification on the mobile application. Apart from this, you can use artificial intelligence based on open source framework like TensorFlow, CAP and Torch, which can be useful to automate the data security at higher level. There are already companies who are working on this segment, like Logrhythm is using top-end security to detect various fraud in transaction. The third idea, with the help of artificial intelligence and machine learning, where you can earn money is by using and creating AI-based e-commerce application for selling product. Recently, AI and machine learning has grown too much that they can predict your next shopping based on earlier shopping you have done. With the help of AI and machine learning, e-commerce company can associate product with the right color, shape, size and brand. Some of big company which are working on this segment are Alexa. Mobile application by Amazon is having an algorithm which can learn from various search which are done on it, and it uses to predict the next recommendation based on previous search. In the same way, you can use the AI feature to make your e-commerce general application, which can be used by other on their website to predict the next recommendation. The fourth idea where you can use AI and machine learning is by creating an energy and cost saving application which is based on AI. With this new technology of artificial intelligence and machine learning, electricity providers can optimize power generation efficiency, and in the future they can predict the unit consumption by the user and how to optimize them. There is a mobile application called Code Green Energy, which is used by millions of people to save billions of dollars with its energy efficient AI enabled technology. The fifth idea is to create an AI enabled storytelling mobile application. If I will ask you a question, do you like listening to stories or reading books? Trust me, lot of people will say listening to story will be good as compared to reading the books. Today people are having a busy schedule. They don't have time to read, and most mostly they spend their time in traveling. During that time, they might use to listen some songs or podcast. So I have a great idea on this field. You can create an application where any person can come and copy paste the link which they want to read, and our mobile application will be trained in such a way that it can read any story like a professional storyteller, and we can also modify our application so that it can predict user reading habit based on what he is listening. The sixth idea is to create an AI-enabled online recruiting automation application. Now, artificial intelligence becomes so powerful that it can easily work on the automation of various processes of recruitment like screening, finding a candidate, and job matching. This one is the best idea for making the mobile application. AI can focus on various other recruitment tasks and help in reducing the manual effort of recruitment by selecting the right candidate for the job. Recruitment chatbot is the best AI-enabled recruitment tool that uses natural language to understand the text entered by the user. One of the main features of recruitment chatbot is to offer real-time communication to the candidate and to schedule an interview with the recruiter. There are AI-based tools that can help the best recruitment channel using targeted messaging, tech enablement, tech automation, and analytics. In the year 2020, AI-enabled recruitment marketing tools will be the best technique in order to advertise your company among job candidates. The seventh idea for AI and machine learning application is artificial intelligence-powered smart conversational interface. This interactive interface where a human can interact with the AI-enabled chatbot which will respond to different questions asked by the person. Big brands like Facebook, Amazon, Google, and Microsoft are strongly focusing on building this. You can also come with the AI smart conversational application. You can also check out the Starbucks iPhone mobile application, which is a good example of conversation interface that earns you a reward, allows you to interact with chatbots, and can search the stores. The virtual assistant they use is My Starbucks Barista, an AI-based technology that can also clarify menu item and prices. The eighth idea for artificial intelligence and machine learning so you can make money is by developing an AI-powered market prediction mobile application. Lots of people are investing in stock market, but they are investing based on people's suggestion. But if you know how to build an AI model which can predict and give suggestion whether to invest in this stock or not, will make your application worthy. The only thing you have to do is to train your model on the previous data of stock market so that the next prediction it can make. The ninth and the last idea for AI and machine learning mobile application from where you can earn money is by making an AI-powered finance and accounting-based mobile application. AI and machine learning are affecting almost every industry, and this fintech and accounting are not different. They are also affected with this boom of 21st century. Today, this industry is using AI or machine learning to make their work easier by quick data entry, and reporting. Some of the mobile applications which are used by fintech and accounting industry are Zero Accounting mobile application, which helps to speed up the execution of financial information and send live update of bank feed, turnover, cash flow, and more. You can also create such application and sell it to various places. So these are some of the idea where you can work on and create an application. And if you are watching this video till now, give us a like so that we can come up with more such video in future. Hope you guys have learned something new about how we can use artificial intelligence and machine learning to make money in 2020. Subscribe to our channel so that we will update you, and don't forget to share this video in your group. You can also join our Telegram community where we will keep you updated about AI, machine learning, and various things.